it's EDV and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be my top 10 Fashion Nova favorite items. If you want to see that, please keep on watching. So you guys might already know that I love me some Fashion Nova. Like, I thought I'd give you guys a different perspective and show you guys how amazing and durable this stuff are. Some of them, I've worn them so much, they look a little bit, they look super awesome. They might look cute on camera, but on me, they look very, very cute. And obviously, some people have different opinions about Fashion Nova. Some people think that Fashion Nova is not appropriate for plus size people. I know I saw a video a long time ago of someone saying, oh, plus size people should wear Fashion Nova, and I thought, and she wasn't plus size. I remember that being very ironic. But anyway, before I talk too much, let me just talk you through the items I have and explain to you why I like each one. So they are meant to be top 10. The reason why this appears is because I have one or two items that are double different, have different colors of them, so it still counts as the same item, just different colors, right? Anyway, to this dress, like, who recognizes this dress? Before the video carries on, could you please comment down below if you recognize this dress? When did I wear this dress, guys? When? I'm gonna wait. Don't cheat, don't freaking cheat. I'm gonna insert the clip so you can see me slay on my birthday. So this year, Fashion Nova this year, my outfit better be Jesus, you know, like, we gotta beat this. Like, what can we do to beat this outfit? Anyway, why this is my favorite? Because one, look at the shimmer. Look at the shimmer. I've been glistening. I know for a while they brought this back, because I saw that this sold out, so they brought this back. I'm hoping this still has the hell of a two colors, this color, nude and black. So I hope they still have that. They don't have that, I'll link something similar, because obviously some of the stuff might not still be available. So I'll link similar for you guys that already got you. I'm gonna go back with some heels, but let me show you my next second item, the favorite item Fashion Nova. You guys will be ready to recognize it. Let me bring it. These babies. Do you guys recognize it? I feel like almost every haul, I wear the shoes. And you guys always ask where they're from. Unfortunately, they're sold out. I'll find something similar to link for you guys. But I keep trying to find similar ones, but I can't find them. Because this was like last year or so, a year and a half ago. This whole colorful, or this whole detailed, chunky, is it? See-through heels, acrylic heels, and okay, so here we are. Like, isn't this just the most diva-ish outfit you can think of? The mini is just the right amount of mini. It's like super short. I bought this obviously last year when I was a little bit smaller, so it was a lot more appropriate then. Now I think I can even need this in a 1X. But I still, it's very stretchy. I mean, guys, look at how stretchy it is. It's so stretchy. It fits everybody. Like, the arms are like so generous. So I feel like I think my stretchy outfit as well, it goes with your size. If you lose weight, you put on weight, if you stretch it, it will stretch with you. So, yes to my dress, yes to my shoes. I'm gonna wear the shoes all through this haul. So, yes. Next one. Next, we have this dress. I'm gonna insert my cute little boomerang. I love this dress so much. I did a live video in this dress and everybody was never listening to me. They're like, Edie, where's the dress from? Where's the dress from? I'm like, can you guys not just hear me talk? I have things to say, but this dress is just, it's just everything. Oh, stretchy. I think I got this in a 1X as well. Stretchy, cute, comfortable. Let me just get it on, guys, so I can talk you guys through it. Here we have it. So it's a full wrap dress. I love the fact that it has sleeves. I like having it, have my sleeves cover the arm a little bit. It's a right amount of deep V. If you want it less of a cleavage showing, you can customize it for you. It's got like a full wrap detail here, the little belt here. That is so cute. The color is both like day and night, because it's floral but it's dark. You can wear them either way. I think it's a very nice holiday piece. The length, let me go back for you guys with my shoes. As you guys can see, the length is cute. It has the right amount of sex appeal with this thing where the it's showing but not too much. The length is just perfect. I'll give you guys a little twirl. Can you not look at the booty? Like, it just does so much for the booty. Wait, let me try to make it twerk. I kind of want to try to make it twerk. Sorry. Anyway, don't mind me. But I just love it. It's a very ladylike but sexy piece. Like, it's not Gucci Mama sexy, it is sophisticated sexy. So it's something where, like, you know, as a lady you can wear this. Who remembers this dress? I'm going to insert a clip of when and where I wore it. Now this dress got the twerkation together. Like, I was doing some little twerking moments. Let me get it on. Oh my god, it's giving me kimono freaking vibes. Yes. So it's a wrap dress, quite a deep V, so I wore it with my deep plunge bra. So if you guys are gonna wear this, you can wear this and just have it pinned up if you want to as well, to have it more intact, or you wear a deep V bra. I love the the sleeves are gonna be live. The sleeves are just royalty. So you see why it's my favorite, right? Let me go back in some heels. This, I'm gonna wear it until I tire. Like, this is traveling with me everywhere. It's just everything. It's the right amount, once again, of sex appeal without being too pushy if you don't want to. But I think it was flowing and light and bright. I was going to do the twirl. I forget what the twirl. Wait, let's get the twirl in. Let's get the twirl in. She's doing a little twerkation. It's like, even in a floral dress, I'm still doing twerkation. But I just love this dress. It's a very sophisticated, chic dress. You can make it yours. You can wear this to a wedding. You can wear this to anywhere. So, once again, chest is showing, but then the legs are covered and it's floral. And it's, you know, it's comfortable, it's plus size. It doesn't feel like plus size friendly because you're your own freaking plus size. But it's my type of friendly, where it kind of things I like, where, you know, some bits are covered, you know, it's free of the stomach area, you don't get too much body cutting going on. But it is just the color when you walk in, everyone's gonna be like, who that girl, who that girl, who that girl. So yes, thumbs up for me. Next one. So this is what I meant by it's the same thing but in different colors. So I have this wrap top that you probably have seen a couple of times. Is my fave. As you know, I got them in two different colors, or three different colors. So I've got the pink, I've got the nude, and I've got the white. I've worn the white quite a bit because I'm a white, it's like an ivory color actually. I'm a white kind of girl. I've worn the nude as well, not the pink yet. But I really got plans with, oh shit, I've got lipstick on it. Sorry, I really got plans for this pink. Here we have the wrap. Actually, let me get skirt on so I'm not just naked. You know, that makes sense, right? Who remembers this skirt? I'm gonna insert a clip of me rocking the skirt. Once again, everyone wasn't like, oh, Edie, you look cute. Edie, how are you? No, 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 Edie, where's that skirt from? I need a skirt in my life. And my DMs went cray cray. So that's like from now on, when I wear an outfit, I usually just tag where it's from. Cause you guys ever don't watch my videos or something. But anyway, follow me on Instagram at EdieView. Yay! This skirt is just bang. Let's get it. Oh, how are we doing? Yes. Alright, let's get some heels and go back. So basically, I wore this skirt with the white version of this top. And here we have it, guys. What do you think? So I love this skirt because it's high-waisted, it's super stretchy. When I first got it, I was worried about the thighs coming through, but it doesn't. I think the little frill things on here just covers it. Once again, it makes a nice cute midi dress that can be very, you know, wholesome or dowdy, if I may say so. You know, a little bit more more fashionable. So once again, it's covering. It's not showy. It's not whatever. It's just the right amount of skin. Okay, and then the top as well. The top, the crop is the right crop where it's long enough to cover bits, but it doesn't give gathers when you tuck things in. And it has a really long extra wrap as well that can give the waist extra snatch. Has amazing sleeves, which I love. Stretchy neckline, once again, make it super low, make it a super high. How is this not an amazing outfit? Let's twirl. The twirl is needed. Let's twirl. Look at the, look at the skirt though. Like, with the pockets. Look at the skirt though. You can lengthen the skirt. You know? So it's giving you conservative in the front, it's giving you some level of, oh, I think I got a little bit of sass in me. And that's what Fashion Nova does, guys. It makes a simple outfit a little bit more, yes, I have arrived. Okay guys, I'm gonna do this very quickly because like I said, this counts as one top and not three different tops. Anyway, see, pink, cute, and it goes in my hair. Next color. And I know you guys keep asking me for a bra haul. Guys, it's coming soon. I've got you. It's coming soon. So, watch this space. Here's the white one, quick wrap. Cute, cute, cute. This is how I wore it together, by the way. As you can see from the clip. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Next, we have this bodysuit. I know they have this back again in a different color. I love this bodysuit. Like, it's just everything. Let me just get it on so you can see what I'm talking about. Like, okay, I haven't put the bottom bit in. I'm going to put it in a second. I'm going to try on some bottoms. Actually, let's just get that on. You guys would just want it. You guys just came here to see me. I get naked. Oh, oh. Chocolate fat. Yes, guys, it's okay to be called fat. I know in my last video, everyone is very much like, oh my god, you're not even fat, she calls you fat, she's rude. I mean, she said this in a rude way anyway, so she was being rude, but it wasn't offensive to me because, dude, what do you think all these bits are? Because they're breasts, it's still fat tissue in this freaking breast. What do you think is in this ass? Fat. What do you think is in this mouth? Fat. What do you think is in this arm? What do you think? It's fat. I got fat, I'm a fatty. Oh, what's my god, this time listening to lately. Oh, me love my fatty.
Me love my fatty.
First of all, I'm gonna talk you through why I love this bodysuit. It's a deep plunge bodysuit, by the way. It's just right there, so you can wear it for deep plunge bra. But I also like the fact that extra gathering has. You can turn it into a regular one. You don't need to wear a special bra with it. That's amazing. Second part is black. That's amazing. Third part, it's got this like ruching. So if you do a shaper or whatever, you don't see it because it's all kind of disguised. And it's black. And also it's like a thong bodysuit. I'm not showing the thong part. It's just that's not how my channel is set up. Then the best feature is the sleeves giving me diva. You guys know I love me some sleeves, and the details are just bomb ziggy what diggy d. You ready? Who remembers this? If you don't remember this thing, you're not a true supporter. I swear to you, if you don't remember these pants, it's okay. I'm offended. I'm officially offended. What dead? These pants are famous. So these are the ones I wore for my carnival. Carnival. It comes with a belt, guys. I'm not gonna get the belt. I'm sorry. I apologize. Because I took the belt off because I wore it with a bum bag belt. That was amazing. But first of all, these pants are stretchy. Let me go back with that heels. Let me just go back. Can you see it? Like, look at what it's doing to the booty. Look at that. This is like booty shorts. Like, they're so comfortable because, yes, no freaking chub, freaking rub. I feel like Bermuda shorts because it's no chub rub. It's loose with the belt, it goes nice and up, and then it's like super snatched. Look at that, it's like super snatched acceleration on. Like, how amazing is this? So, you can have it longer or you can have it folded up. So, I like it folded up because it gives that level of sheathness to it. You see it, like I still have it a little bit shorter, and it comes that way. You can fold it up or you can have it longer for however your personal style is. We don't really show too much thigh, you can have it longer, but look at that, cute on that. Now another best feature is the pockets are so freaking generous, guys. Like, I wear this and not really have to carry any bag because I've got pockets here, my phone goes here, my purse, my cards go here, my keys go here, and I'm pretty much good to go. So these shorts have been worn tire. Okay, anyway, next, bottoms. Now for bottoms. Okay, this bottoms. Let's get British up in this bean. This bottoms are just fabulous, darling. Was that British? I don't even know. That was like just something else. I got it from XO. I got this, I think, one of my first or second ever hauls from Fashion Nova. These leggings, oh, the bomb. I've been trying to get them again, and I just can't seem to get this one again. But I'm gonna keep trying. It's an XL. Look how tiny this thing is. I mean, I don't know if you can see. Look how tiny. So when I first got it, like, it looks like a child. Look at it. Look at a child's freaking leggings. Look at me. Look at that. So what do I like? I see. I'm so scared. It's so thick and there's no see-through freaking neck, guys. It's a struggle to get on, but when it's on, it's like a shapewear leggings. It's the bomb to getting. It's the best thing since last freaking bread. All right. Especially when I've washed it. It like shrinks up, but it still fits me, obviously, of course. Okay, let me get quiet. Wait. Half of it is in. That sweat was worth it. Guys, this thing deserves heels. Let me get the heels on. Catch my freaking breath. Like, these leggings are just worth every freaking struggle. I need this in every. I want to get 10 of these. So I was searching for us because leggings are bomb. And so I'm going to probably email Fashion Nova and be like, this leggings I got you and I'm going to go. I need it again. Where, how, why? So, when they get back, if they get back to me, you're the first to know. I'll probably put it on my Instagram. So follow me on Instagram, I'll put it up on there. But, oh, jeez. Okay, sorry. The length a little bit on the shorter side because this is an XL. My booty's not an XL booty. You know, I got this many moons ago when I was a tad smaller. So it still fits here very well. But because it's so tight and snug, I like the ankle brazen look coming through. I effed with this. I love it. I have a lot of jeans from Fashion Nova. And these are the best ones I wanted to show you. Because this video had to be 10. If not, I think I'll be here forever. This one here is a lot softer. Like super soft. It's like almost like leggings. But the thing about the jeans is they're definitely not see-through. So if you want a leggings feel like comfort without being restricted, then these. These two are a little bit different. But this one here is softer and it has slit. As you can see, it's been worn. Sorry guys, it's been used. I've had this for like a, I don't know, over a year if I remember. They're my go-to jeans when I want to wear black but a little bit and get the slit. I'm going somewhere where I'm meeting like grown folks, like, you know, for a conference type flex. I want to look a bit more because I can't wear trousers like that. I just can't. I have a leggings or the jeans, so then I wear this so it looks, you know, it's black, it's chic. So that this is similar but it has no rips, so just a full black. All right, guys. Whew. Hair wasn't hot because it's stretching a half. So this one is not as high-waisted as the other one, but it's high-waisted. So you see how where it stops, but Jesus, let's go back. All right, guys, so here it is. This is how I actually wear this out most of the time. I think I have a picture. No, it was other pants. I'll just insert a picture, but this is when you want a little bit of like, shh. I'm a bad girl. I got rips in the knee. Yes, fam. Sorry, I was trying to do grime. I don't really do grime well, I'm sorry. I really just picked what I do well. Shit, booty. Booty, booty, booty. Ah, okay. So once again, how is this not appropriate for a thick girl? Can someone explain to me, please? How does it not embrace the curves? I love these. I love how high-waisted these are. They are just, and the length is just amazing. So you can see how it's higher on the waist, so it stops right there on the waist. So I love that with my waist little belt, and it just snatches everything in. This is the outfit I wore, so I'm gonna insert a clip somewhere. First of all, how amazing are these jeans? First of all, long as hell. Second of all, high-waisted as hell. Third of all, stretchy as hell. Wait, let's break it down. Then you're black. That is in different colors, as a fact. And then it has the pockets for some force, but it has the back pocket that literally helps. Look how many things on. What else can I say? But wow, fashion jeans are bomb anyway. But I feel if I didn't fall on the fashion of jeans, that would just be cheating. So you're ready now. So that's it, guys. I'm hot and sweaty as hell because I had like a proper try on, but overall, as usual, Fashion Nova comes through. I love this Fashion Nova. You guys know that. I've been working with them for quite a while now, and I hope to continue working with them because I personally believe in what they do and what they have. They're one of the companies, first companies I think that ever really approached me, and they embrace the curves. They want us to be the best versions of ourselves. Fashion Nova don't tell you what to say. Everything I say is my opinion, and as you guys can see, and because I want all of you to slay like I'm slaying. That's the whole point of my channel. Like, my channel is not even about me, it's about us. Thickums, actually non-thickums as well. So women in general are slaying. I want us to win. So I would not give you guys something that doesn't work, because I want to go out in the street and be like, yeah, sister, yes, honey. But anyway, thank you guys for watching my video. Thank you guys for sticking with me. Please comment below your favorite looks. Let me know your favorite Fashion Nova purchase. That's it, because I'm sure most of you have bought the Fashion Nova. You must have. So let me know your favorite purchase. It's on the name or the style. And let's see. Anyway, guys, love you guys. Love you all. You guys are bae. Thanks for sticking with me, and I'll see you guys in my next video. So bye for now. Love you, love you, love you. Mwah, 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 mwah.